MassDOT's request for federal funding to help replace the Bourne and Sagamore bridges on the Cape has been denied. The agency filed for nearly $2 billion in aid last year through the first round of the federal bridge investment grants. Well, the money would have paid for about half of the total cost of the project. MassDOT says it will continue to seek federal funding and continue the work now with state funds.